Good morning, everybody. Our company has left, so I've just been doing a little bit of straightening up around the house. Not a good cleaning, because the kids did do a good cleaning for me while they were here. They dusted everything and vacuumed, so I'm just doing some straightening up and trying to do some laundry. But now that they are gone and the house is kind of calm and quiet, we're going to start working on Mama and Mojo. Megan wants to start first by introducing them to Boomer, since we think Boomer is pretty much the most laid-back cat around, and see how that goes. And then what we're going to do is just kind of open the door and let them wander out on their own. We're not going to try and force anything, but we do have to be extra careful because we think that if they get a chance to beeline for the door and get out, that they're probably going to try and do that. And we do not want them getting out of this house, especially after what happened with Simba. We want them to feel loved and welcomed and to be a part of our family. So we are going to do everything in our power to make them feel loved and welcomed and hopefully become a part of our family and want to stay inside and be with us. So everybody keep your fingers crossed that it goes well. We will film as much as we possibly can of all of this. I have a feeling they'll hide a lot, but we're going to do as much as we can to make it easy for them, and we're going to film as much as we can so you guys can all be a part of that. Talk to y'all later. So Megan is going to introduce Boomer to Mama and Mojo.
Uh-oh, Mama's probably in there.
I don't know.
Yeah, she is.
Is she?
Mojo! Mojo! Mojo kitty!
Where is Mojo?
I see Mojo. Mojo's right over there.
Hi, Mojo. Mojo, Mojo.
Hey, babies.
Come here, Mojo. Come here, Mojo.
Come on, Mojo. Come on, baby. I do see you.
Hi, Mojo. Hi, baby girl.
Totally fine.
Hey, let me smell your butt.
It smells like poo-poo. Boomy.
Boomer.
You be nice. What a good... How good. That went really well. I wasn't sure how well that was going to go.
Until Boomer decided he was going to try and swat.
Well, Mojo was kind of obsessing with his butt, so.
But that's what cats do.
Mojo, Mojo, come here.
Come here, pretty girl.
Hi.
It's not like they don't know that there's cats here. You know, they can hear them.
And smell them.
My baby.
Oh, yes.
You are so cute. Mojo, Mojo. Mojo.
Hey, baby girl. Hey, baby girl.
She's adorable. Hi, Bubbles. You're so cute. I'm so glad we get to keep you.
What's all this about, huh, Boo?
Oh, the baby. Oh, the baby.
Where you going? Huh? Oh, yeah.
Mojo.
Mojo.
Close up.
Mojo butt.
Oh, Mojo's getting some loving.
I kidnapped her.
Mojo.
She's purring.
Mojo.
you upset?
Yeah, I'm gonna come right back. I'm so upset, I'm gonna come right back.
Billy.
Mojo, you're so cute.
I just got headbutted.
I think I'm going to go and take a look at Mama Kitty.
Okay. Hey, baby. Mojo. You're so cute. Can I have a headbutt? Aww, I can.
Okay. Hi, Mamas. Hi, pretty girl. Here's Mama. Do you remember me, baby? Huh? It's been a long time since I've come up here by you guys. Hi, Mamas. I think we're still gonna have an issue with Mama because she's still very, very skittish. How's it going with Ebony and Mojo?
She didn't attack or anything. She just hissed and she's watching Ebony like a hawk.
Yeah. Well, explain why.
We think that it's because there's a big black cat outside that likes to bully our animals and other people's animals. And we think that that's why they're afraid.
I push you off.
Even though Ebony's not big,
she's black.
She's pure black.
It's confusing them.
Yeah.
So I think that they automatically associate that with the mean cat. So
yeah. I don't even know if that cat's around anymore.
I haven't seen it.
Yeah, neither have I. So. But Boomer just is laying here like, yeah, whatever.
Cool, more cats.
More friends to play with.
Just pet me. No, he doesn't care. He's like, cool story, bro. Pet me.
Hello, my handsome husband.
Hello, dear. Leftovers tonight?
Yes, we might as well finish off. We bought a couple of chickens while we had our friends here and stuff. So we figure we might as well finish off the dead bird.
Dead bird.
So I had Kevin pick up some chicken breast and some veggies and potatoes and stuff, and I'll start going back to cooking tomorrow night. And so we're just gonna have leftovers since our friends left, and yeah, might as well finish it up. So,
and I'll have my famous ramen.
Oh yes, he's a gourmet cook, you know.
That's what I've been told.
Yeah, we do need to get him an cook's apron.
Nah.
Yes, we're going to.
Got a work apron in the garage.
No. That's for the garage. We need a cooking one for the kitchen.
Alright.
Here's little Mr. Freckles. Hello, Rickus. He had to come outside, and we are no longer letting the animals outside without supervision. Well, the cats can't come out at all, but we're not letting Freckles out at all without supervision either. Pretty soon this whole yard is going to be set up with the fire pit and tables and this patio that I'm standing on will be all decorated and made into a dance floor with things hanging from there for the Halloween party. Yo, can't wait. Are you done, Mr. Freckles? Are you ready to go back in the house?
Hey, everybody! We got a package in the mail! Woo-hoo! It's from Sarah and Joss Presley. Meet the Presleys.
Oh, boy.
Megan's not here, but Kevin and I are going to open it.
something to improve my cooking. Got some zombies, some skeletons.
Oh, I think one of these are supposed to be for Megan. Show that first.
This is.
There we go. Some skeleton figurines. We'll put that in our little Halloween town when we finally get that up.
And then we got some spider web earrings with little spiders. You're gonna get back up, baby, and go and up to the camera. Spider web earrings with some little spiders and some sparkly pumpkin earrings. I don't know if one's supposed to be for Megan and one's supposed to be for me.
She's not here
right now, so no, I won't do that.
I'll
share one pair with
her. All right, pumpkin. They're all sparkly pumpkin and spider web with spiders. Will they look good on me? No?
Okay, and it. Look, I put the pumpkin ones in already. They match my nightshirt. So, it says, it's Halloween. Hey neighbors, wishing you fun laughs and a good time. Hope y'all have an amazing Halloween. Meet the Presleys. The earrings I found and had to get you them right away. I know Halloween is your favorite holiday. Not sure if we will be able to make it to the party, sad face, but had to send this right away. Happy face. Love, Sarah. I hope you guys can make it. If not, we will miss you guys very, very much. But if you can't make it for the party, we will definitely have to get together soon again and have another barbecue because we miss you guys.
Yeah, I won't set fire to the barbecue.
And inside you will find three baby skeletons. These are believed to be Mr. Bones' babies. To be one of them. Laugh out loud. Josh, super dad. Pretty cool, guys. We love it. Thanks.
Okay.
Now it's time for shoutouts. And Brana 81206, welcome to the neighborhood. And definitely go check out our Ghost Investigations 33 Raven, A Haunting. And I can't wait to hear your ghost story.
Hey, it's Halloween. If anybody's got any good ghost stories.
Yeah, share them with us.
Share.
Yeah. You can even videotape it and send it to us, and we'll put that right into our vlog if you guys want us to. That would be awesome.
I just thought of that.
He's so brilliant. Crimson Fairy, shout out. Okay, we all gotta do this, okay? You gotta do this with me.
I do. What are we doing?
Renee Carey, this is for you. And she's doing this for Mama and Mojo. So everybody's gotta do this once we do it, okay? One, two, three. Everybody now. One, two, three. Celebrate good times. Come on! That's for Mama and Mojo, because they get to come out of jail and be part of our family. Yay! It Kate's 2 from Twitter. Shout out to you and to your little dog, Toby, too. Lucy Bluebones. Thought of a new name for me.
Yes.
Because I'm always wearing some sort of cat ears. She thinks that I should be called Mama Cat.
Said Mama Cat.
I think that's a good one. I like that name. Let us know. Comment below. I want to do a big thank you shout out to Christopher Trade Show. I watched one of his videos where he talks about us as being role models and how many kids, yeah, us, how many kids started YouTubing after they've watched us, and it really made me feel proud, so.
I guess they figured if we could do it, anybody could do it.
Yeah, well, I'm glad you guys all feel that way, or at least Christopher does. I hope others do as well, and I'm glad we could be here for you guys, so love you all. And it's time for the Neighborhood Community Credit Roll! How's that? Okay, what are we gonna do?
I don't know.
Well, while the credits are scrolling, No, we gotta do something. And I know you don't want to play patty cake, and
no.
You don't want to do the chicken dance.
No.
You, how about the Macarena?
No. Nobody wants to see that.
We could do it right here.
No.
Sitting down.
No. 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 No.
Okay. Once upon a time, there was a scary, spooky night out.
Then we got married.
Hey!
Ow.
That's mean!
Ow. Do your thing.
I'm doing it!
Do it!
Shh!
Shh. Do it! Do it now!
Shh. Shh! You are all part of our neighborhood community, each and every one of you. We would not be here if it weren't for you all. We love you. Thank you. Thumbs up! And we will see you all tomorrow.
Bye.